deflected. Barrett comes up with it, goes inside. Bane trying to draw a charge. Randle comes up with it. Randle battling, fighting, banks it home. Allen in the back. Brunson to Randle. Oh, that's...
He wants it back. He wanted to post up. Shot clock winding down.
Count it, and the foul. Randle, stop. Oh, Euro step from Julian. Shot clock at five. Randle has to make his move. Drives inside. Layup, he banks it home. Gets inside, looks, layup, good. Julius Randle
bounds, doing a good job now.
And Randle spin it to a double team. Markstein dives out and takes it away from Smart. Inside to Randle, foul and one. What a sequence and a chance for.
Fast pace now, Randle. Now outside, Randle, four threes already. Got a fifth. Wow. Driving, nowhere to go. Randle, he was hot early, and not
weren't able to execute what the adjustment was going to be. And there's not really
Randle against Bogdanovich, across the lane, falling away, it's good.
Hartenstein and the Knicks run with Brunson, space inside dish and the two-hand down.
Now Randle against Brown. Nuggets trying to zone it up a little. Randle over the top, got it.
Yeah, he's watching the defender way too much.
Order 1 for 6, 1 for 4 for 3, and Randle. Now Randle against KCP in the post. And he rolls it home. A hook this time down.
Another turnover.
And the Knicks are away.
First jumper that he's made since the first quarter after a really hot season.
When the offense struggles like this, is where you got to stay sound defensively. Randle clearly.
Short jumper just now for Killian.
Oh boy.
An interesting matchup, Randle and Vizu. Randle sent. Randle thought about the pass, takes the shot, in and out and back. Randle puts it on the floor against the Deke. Hanging gun. Brunson gives it up. Randle. Derrick Rose, no looks at the Randle. He's beating the hot hand, and Randle, when he was knocked down, does not get a call. Brunson, no looks it. A throwdown for Julius Randle. Randle against the Deke. Squares him up, fires over him, fills it up.
Now good. Now misfiring.
Goes right at Portis.
Portis doing a good job.
A lot of hip fakes.
Knocks off. You see the guys aiming their shots. They're not shooting with confidence.
Oh, what a offensive rebound. Finds Randle. Randle leans in. Couple of head fakes. Draws the foul. Shot is good. And one.
Very tentative right now. Randle looking for more.
Randle.
30 feet away. No one impeding his weight.
Randle steps behind the line and knocks down. Does the vertical jump defensively as well as any young player. Randle this time gets the foul.
Evan Fournier brought in, was a starter for a good percentage of his time here as Julius.
Justin and Aaron Holiday. Randle a little loose with it. Not the way he drew it up, but
go.
Robinson with another offensive rebound. Randle for three. Young missing. Quickly on the run up, Randle sprinting down the court, got the layup. A little bit of a minutes restriction. Randle had a notion, then pulls. It was
Knicks had made their first substitution. Second-year point guard Miles McBride. He's basically replaced Derek Dolan. Robinson again. Quickly replaces Quentin Grimes. Randle. We're talking franchise history. Really interesting number being put up between those two guys as of late.
Randle with five to shoot. Hits the three. Knicks have passed up some mid-range shots, wide open ones. Randle draws the foul. Shots.
Especially with Randle at the helm.
Randle fakes. Nice fake. Drives inside. Layup. And a foul.
Horace all even. Now they cough it up.
Grimes out of the back. Throws it up to Randle. Julius Randle with 24 first.
Who had to go overseas for 4 years before even getting a chance to play in the NBA.
Randle.
43 at a pretty decent clip the last two games.
Randle.
Randle, same spot.
They had 55 in Cleveland on Friday night. Randle for three.
The pass was a lead pass and it was too far.
And Randle down the lane. And we're tied at 54.
With Thompson.
Randle on a feed from ground.
Live Brunson, and now quickly track it down.
Quickly to Randle. Randle to the rim, lays it up and in.
Barrett throws it to Randle. Randle fakes, drives, goes inside, layup. It's good, and the foul. Julius Randle a chance.
To this Philadelphia team have been a nice fit in their starting five as Randle knocks it.
Defense has been good, but they've also had the third best offense in the league over that.
EA catch, fire,
airmailed it.
Down the floor, Randle leaking out. And
the ball away, ball moving around the horn. Grimes attacks a closeout. Randle another three. And got that sixth man now. Randle inside, steps around the defense. Wild shot is good.
Again, Romeo Langford playing with a lot of energy. Beautiful penetration, sucks in the defense, and a little under the arm pass to Yaka.
Randle.
He's not going to. Randle turns quickly past Sohan, meets Collins, and scores. Swings it all the way back. Oh, KBD had read it perfectly. And then 8-11 remaining.
Randle.
Good. I got four kids. My oldest, he don't need one.
Okay, I hear you. I'll see what I can do.
Randle shooting more than 3-12. The Knicks with just four. Randle. And the Knicks have the lead.
Thanks, Andy.
Back to Randle. Randle.
Fast. Beautiful move there.
16 for four.
Kind of how you like your points.
Randle.
Ahead to quickly. Knicks have numbers for the lob. And Randle. Whoops.
Randle calling for it. Spins, takes the jumper, and it's good. Julius Randle picks it out of Randle. Randle gathers and hits the three.
Quickly playing a two-man game with Randle.
He gets a good look for three, puts it in.